to press in against Wilder.
And Fury looks like if he lands a good punch, Deonte will go down. He's definitely doesn't look
good. What was he just doing with his tongue right there?
Inside.
He said in the lead up, I want to taste blood. I believe that's what he was just doing there at the end of six, tasting Wilder's blood. That was outrageous. He said, I want to taste blood. Fury did it. As blood continues to come from that left ear, JD, who has been with Wilder every step of the way, is so concerned for his fighter.